about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. They'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia. Jesus, Nathan, watch it! Nathan, up there!
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made. Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
This guy did.
Well, maybe he wouldn't stop singing sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is gonna be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. Like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down? Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
All right, we're done here.
I'm with you. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me. Look out there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
I don't see a way up these cliffs.
Let's move on then. Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on. See another one of those arrows. Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there. Giant gate.
Good sign.
No one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Here we go.
I
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Boost me up to that bridge.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across it.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Nice view.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. Did no one find this?
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way. Holy shit! You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, check it out.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys, I don't know anymore. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate Land. Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date. There we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. statues?
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Paul Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra?
He was a muggle. Soldiers.
Teaming up with Avery.
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsbury's gunpowder cache.
So grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, but became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Yes.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
He's been so far from the Barbary Coast.
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Think you got it?
And the last of our crew. Richard Want, Edward England, and Thomas.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it.
Libertalia. That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me!
God, our supply box. Oh, for guts.
Of course.
Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Sam can't lose anything else. Besides my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
Gotta get to that creepy mountain. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
No, no.
Come on, come on.
No, 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 no.